We have some late breaking news coming into the WVTM 13 newsroom. Birmingham police now confirming that the body found this morning in the Powderly community was a woman that was reported missing yesterday. Her body was found on Laurel Avenue, a block away from Cedar Avenue. Investigators say she had been shot, but no one heard the gunfire in the area. No one is in custody at this time.